All right, welcome to the village and welcome to Cannondale. Here we have the new Super X. So the new Super X just won the US Nationals with Stephen Hyde racing on it. So this bike here comes in at $6,299 retail price with carbon wheels, carbon frame, and a whole new design for this year. So they've utilized AI technology in the rear end and out front technology in the front end. What those technologies are is that AI is to do with the wheel offset, so they're able to keep a shorter chainstay, bring that rear wheel in so you can put more weight over it and get more traction. They also utilize out front technology on the front of the bike to slacken the head angle to make the bike handle a bit better, and then also step the front end out as well to help on those super technical gnarly sections that we see on cyclocross courses or out there on gravel roads or wherever you take the bike. So yeah, that's the new Super X.
So we're here at the Shimano Experience Project, and on display here we have the new Durace R9100, which has just landed on Shores the Mechanical just before Christmas, and the Di2 version is now on sale here as well. So lots of upgrades over the previous generation of Durace, starting with the rear derailleur, totally new design. It's actually quite tucked in behind the rear of the frame, which means that if you did happen to have a crash, it's probably not going to be the first thing to hit the ground. It's also far more aerodynamic. With the pedals, they're lighter, slightly wider platform, easier to get the power down. All new crank, similar to our previous design, you don't have to have a different version to run different chain rings. So you can run compact or mid-compact or the full strength chain rings, all on the same spider. Also some changes, more aerodynamic, but particularly this area here has been beefed up to make it easier to get the power through the crankset. But new brakes. Stiffer, they've introduced an arch in the middle here, which gives it more strength in that area. And the rest carries over quite well from the last group set because the brakes were always extremely popular on Durace. Shifters, these ones are the mechanical shifters, but the design of the Di2 shifter is very similar in terms of the shape. And when the hydraulic version lands later in the year, the profile is almost identical to the rim brake version. Shorter throw, new rubbers, new ergonomics, much stiffer around the bar tape area, so when you roll them back to apply the bar tape and they go back onto the bike, they don't have any loose bit at all there. So beautiful new shifters, part of the R9100 group set.
So what we're looking at this year from Pioneer is we've gone from essentially two fitments for your left-hand side power meter to now 10 in your fitment options, including mountain bike. For the mountain bikers, we've got two fitment options in XTR, Trail and XT. The carbon guys aren't left out. We've got an SLK FSA carbon for the left-hand power meter, and also the Potenza in the Campagnolo this year. And also for this year, we've included Shimano's new Durace 9100, dual-sided for power meters. We've got 9000, the Altegra 6800, and again, the Campagnolo customer has a Potenza dual side power meter option this year from Pioneer.
Hey guys, welcome to the Focus Box Australia tent. You're here with the new Focus Paralane. This is the factory Paralane. This bike is our new gravel grinder, perfect for the Otway Odyssey gravel grind or something similar. This bike takes technology from our Focus Raven with the 27.2 seat post, ovalized frame to allow for a little bit of flex, smaller seat stays that give a little bit more compliance on the bike. This one actually comes fitted with the one by setup, same as what you'd run on a cyclocross bike. It gives you a huge range of gears. It gives you everything you'd want for being off-road, steep, technical descents. This is perfect for it. It comes with zip wheels, alloy, they're super tough, and you can run up to a 35 mil tire on these. This bike comes with our Focus's own rat axle technology, which is rapid axle technology. The rat axle means that it's actually the quickest through axle on the market. It's just a simple process of turning the lever 90 degrees and pulling it out and the wheels out. To reinstall, push the axle back in, turn 90 degrees, and the axle's back in. It's that easy. For people who want to run two wire chain rings, there is a mount for a front derailleur, but on this particular bike, we haven't got that fitted up.
Okay, I'm Jess. We're here with Schwalb for the expo at the TDU. We're here with a
brand new tire, which is a skin wall version of our Schwalbe 1 tire. It's a triple compound 25 millimeter tire. It's our best clincher tire, so tube and tire. It's a 230-ish gram 25 mil tire. 25s are really in vogue, and so is the skin wall. So I had lots of people interested in these this week. On the right sort of bicycle, they kind of, yeah, they look really good. So seen them fitted to a couple of bikes, and they really look like a kind of classic tubular sort of look. I said, do you speak my
language? Welcome to the Bolle stand. Today we'd like to show you the new AeroMax that we've just launched, featuring our fabulous technology, Trivex lenses, giving you optical clarity close to glass. We've got an anti-fog coating on the inside, so you won't experience any fogging whatsoever. An oleophobic, hydrophobic coating on the front so the water will bead off and make smudges reduced significantly. Our signature wire core temples for a perfect fit under your helmet, as well as fully adjustable nose pads for a perfect fit in any riding position.
This is our new TCR Advanced Pro Disc, brand new bike for 2017, model year 2017. Ultegra Di2, hydraulic disc brake, full carbon fibre frame, and a retail price of $5,299. So it's a whole lot of bike, and I think it's only a matter of time before we see lots more disc brake bikes rolling around the streets. And obviously carbon fibre wheels, lifetime warranty on the frame, this bike is a winner.
Okay, here we have the new Cervelo P5X, brand new into Australia. With all the technology on this bike now, probably the most technologically advanced bike in the world, with your aerodynamics, stiffness, areas to hold compartments to put spare wheels, food, and your kit, and all your bidding cages on there. So as you can see, the bike now has disc brakes on it, which makes a big difference with the TT bikes. Having the bike brakes underneath, there's a lot of wheel rubbing. Now it eliminates that wheel rubbing, but still giving you a powerful brake. Also introducing E-tap onto the bike, so you have no cables running through the bike there as well. This is a triathlon only bike. It is not UCI legal, but it is certainly a very fast bike.